Broome County continues to see improved COVID-19 numbers as Omicron loosens its grip. Today, the county reports 553 cases in the past 5 days. 112 of them are newly reported. 181 people are in the county's hospitals, and the number of deaths remains at 486.